Benton. I am here with Emin Gün Sirer of Ava Labs and founder and CEO of Ava Labs. We're super excited to talk to you today, Emin. Want to first dive in and really kind of thank you for putting on this summit. It's been an absolutely awesome experience. But I also want to know, what has been Avalanche's secret to success so far?
That's a hard question. I think it's been simply just having the best people around. I've been very lucky to have a group of people who brought in an amazing community, have built an amazing thing around them, and that's been the big true secret. That's sort of the meta level secret. The other thing that we take great pride in is the fact that we're doing the best of science, and when you have advanced technology, that tends to attract the best minds, the most energetic people who want to build the innovative new applications. So coupled with that, the growth has been tremendous.
It seems like interoperability is a big theme this year. Is that one of the key components to an interoperable future for Avalanche?
Absolutely. So we're thrilled about the bridge that we ourselves built because it's so cheap to use for value transfers. There are other people also building more complicated bridges for smart contract to smart contract invocation across chains. So you can have a contract invoke something else on another chain. For example, when the yield opportunities on Avalanche are higher than others, you can go from any other chain onto us using one of these more generalized bridges. So I mentioned this maybe 9 months ago, that we were going to have an upcoming year of the war of bridges. And it's a fantastic war. It brings us better technologies. It blurs the distinctions between where the assets were created historically and where they are best served today. So I think it all leads to a very nice experience for the users.
Definitely. And I know it can be hard to tell the future and what that may look like.
It's so easy to tell the future. I mean, I'm not going to claim that I have a crystal ball or anything, but often the next few steps are obvious, and it doesn't take all that much to call them out. We've had a history of calling out what's going to happen, and also because of my vantage point, I get a unique view of institutions that are about to come into the space before everybody else knows about their arrival, as well as developers building new applications. So I've had a pretty good track record of foreseeing the future, not because I'm clairvoyant, but because I have good connections.
Now, ZK proofs have seemed to be an emerging technology inside of blockchain. Is this an area of exploration that Ava Labs may be looking into this year?
Absolutely. We announced this at the summit here. Zero knowledge proofs are key to making sure that computations happen what we call with integrity. They happen as you want them to, while hiding what exactly the computation was. So you and I can engage in a series of transactions, and we check back, and we are in a position where we can prove to the world that we followed the rules, but we're not going to tell them exactly what we did. We're not going to reveal private details. So zero knowledge proofs in general, ZK snarks in particular, are a fantastic way, a very practical way of achieving that privacy, that integrity guarantee that people seek for financial applications. In addition to finance, there are many other applications, even in gaming, because you don't want to reveal to other people what you might be doing off in your own portion of the game universe. And there are many, many other use cases as well. So I'm thrilled about that technology to come. And I should add also that we're working with some of the world's best people on this.
Awesome. And more broadly speaking, what are you most bullish about in the crypto space for 2022?
I think I'm just bullish about growth. The growth is unstoppable, and I think we've established somewhere mid last year that the space is big enough that it cannot be regulated away. I think, I've been in the space for a very long time. Every year until, I would say, a year ago, I had some worry in the back of my mind that something could happen that would drive everything down systematically and depress it massively, like take everything down to zero by just an outright ban. I think by now this technology is on so many minds that people understand what it brings to us. People can clearly see how much better it is. I've had many conversations with people on Wall Street. They've told me about, or they've shown me, the systems they use for trading, and there is no comparison to the elegance that we offer to this world. So I'm thrilled about the growth. The hockey stick growth we're seeing in Avalanche is fantastic, and I think that's going to be the theme for the space as a whole. We're going to be onboarding many more users.
Awesome. You heard it here first, folks. This is Emin Gün Sirer, founder and CEO of Ava Labs. Thank you for joining today. We are Cointelegraph, the future of money.